Yeah, that's what we need to have our focus on. It doesn't matter if it's a practice or a preseason game. Our mentality has to be like this. So, you know, regardless of what the situation is, it's always there. Try to take it up a level or any of those things.
You know, flip and switch it.
Yeah. We're not good enough to do that. We're not to go to say, where is the weekend? Hit 10 threes in a quarter and just run off on somebody. You know? So we got to. The little things matter for us, and it starts with our mentality.
Two more questions, and we got to wrap it up.
Does Beverly bring something out of you, though?
No, I mean, he's a competitor, you know, super edgy player, kind of a pest out there. And, you know, I respect him, I respect what he does. But I, if somebody gets physical with me, if somebody's, you know, kind of trying to play, not bully, but when they're trying to do the impose their will on me, I take exception to it. You know, I'm back down. So, usually when that happens, in my mind, I gotta take my game to the next level, not think that I'm supposed to, you know, show how tough I am.